What's up, Cubs? It's Kitson Cat, and welcome back to some more Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Last episode, we crashed a plane, lost a friend, met a girl, generally the normal stuff. This episode, I also tried to figure out how to... Someone throwing grenades. I think that was me that threw the grenade. Okay. Is there someone alive? Couple of guys right here. Alright, so yeah, this episode we're going to keep going forward. We're going to try and find our crash plane so we can find the stuff that we left inside it. And also... Okay, I need to take cover. Yeah, try and find a crash plane. And also find probably the girl that jumped out of our crash plane. And also not die in the process. Also, I think we're in this island for a reason. I can't remember what it was. I think there's like a there's treasure on this island. Oh yeah, I remember. See them all. There we are. Climb up. Dude. Guys around here? No. Any more ammo around here? Would be the better question. I'll find that.
There we go.
Come on, pop up. Great grenade physics in this. Just to kill them though. Grenades just drop. You've got a shotgun. Okay. Alright, I need a shotgun. You need guns and ammo. Alright. it out. It's all the ammo that I have. Right, can I climb this? No. I can, however, climb this. Haha, ledges. Shotgun taunting me. Keep thinking it's ammo. Ooh, loot grab. Alright, so that's like a return point. Headshot? Yeah, probably. Son of a bitch.
He's over there.
Ow. Ow. Okay, easy enough. Got a shotgun. I got getting some machine gun ammo for when I really need it.
Cheer.
Oh! Indeed. This doesn't look precarious. Let's avoid the water for safety reasons. I feel like that's a good vantage point to shoot someone who's trying to do parkour. Hey, what are you now? Okay, just take cover. Go. Alright then. So around this way, it seems. Ah, damn it. Okay, so water definitely bad. Don't fall in the water. No, Fred's not coming back. Alright. Hells yeah. Oh. I'm not going back that way then. Suck it, bitches. Get up. Face safe soil. Do it with grenades, definitely. And reload. Aha. That looks like the back end of the plane. Where's the rest of it? Not good at all. There it is! And that's where the smoke's coming from. Oof. What's so interesting over here?
There he is!
Oh, damn it!
That was easy.
Good cover. Where did that dude go? There he is.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, indeed. I don't know who's with that, but it was terrible. Damn it. Where'd you go? There you are. Is that it? That gun guy that I came over here. Oh, they got there. There.
Doesn't look good.
No, it does not. Screw it, let's try and shot you. Alright then, let's go see what's in our plane. Weren't they just up here? Why didn't they not take them out?
Sweet.
Did they not see the map when they were climbing into the plane? Oh, and there you go. I love that. Peel up. There we go. This shotgun's not too bad. More bullets around here for the machine gun, I think. Like, say, those. And all these that I'm picking up. There's some of that. 90 is a max, okay. Yeah, full ammo. Alright, let's go this way.
I see him! Oh!
Better watch where I'm going.
Whoa! That was fucking gnarly.
Hang on, Elena.
You don't know where she is. She could be far away from there by now. Oh! Don't fall off. Jump! She's a smart girl. She probably escaped from there a long while ago. After she landed. Or at least I would hope so.
Oh, jeez.
He's over here!
No, he's not. Fuck is that?
He doesn't have a chance.
Fuck you and your shotgun. Oh, I just blew myself up.